for right here and now. I'm getting higher.
It's Wolfie Reacts. In today's video, I'll be reacting to Oliver and Dead, Gotta Let Go. So, without wasting any of your time, let's get into the video. I do like the chorus, what Charlie Sheen's doing, but I always say it in every single, like the last one. To be honest, Oliver and Dead does that really good effect, and it's like they tell you a story, but it's just amazing. I love the beat so far. Yeah, so this was Wolf Reacts, Oliver Done Dead, Gotta Let Go. I've been thinking, remember, if you've seen the video of my top 5 Oliver Done Dead songs, I think I put it ages ago. I'm thinking about reacting to them 5 favourite Oliver Done Dead songs, what I like. Have it like a new series. It'd be that I'd still be a top five, but obviously I'd be reacting to the songs what I like. So if you think that's a good idea, comment below. But yeah, this was Wolfie Reacts to Hollywood Undead, Daughter Let Go. If you have any other suggestions, like movies, music, games, anything really to react to, just let me know. So if you like this video, drop me a big fat like, subscribe if you already haven't, comment below, tell me what you thought about this video. My Snapchat will be there, or there. My Facebook, Instagram and Twitter will be linked in the description. And like I said in my last reaction, I've got two apps for reacting. There's Reacto and Reaction.com, I think it is. I've watched back on the other Hollywood Undead reaction, and it does go slow. So it goes quiet after I pause it, so sorry about that. But I'm gonna try and look for a better reaction app so I can do it. So without further ado, I'm out. Wolfpack Nation, stay safe. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out. Living for right here and now, I'm getting higher.